This is a garter snake pulling something. It looks like a slug backwards. He's gonna pull it up that hill. I can't tell what it is. It's a big garter snake. It's resting, getting strength up. Just put its big old mouth around it. I startled it and it stopped and stuck its tongue out at me for a while, but I think it decided this was too big a prize for it to walk away from, so it just kind of stood me down. And then it went to work. I think it's a, I don't know what it is. It's got a big maple leaf on the end, and the other part of it, I think it's just a big old slug. Oh, what happened? He's wiping the slug slime off. I feel ya. Yeah, I know, that stuff's nasty. You look like your tongue has somehow gotten... Yeah! Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not know that slugs aren't good to put in your mouth? I hope you're gonna be okay. They make you all numb in the mouth. I'll strike at my camera now. Oh, you've got a big mouthful of slug slime. I can see it. You poor thing. Oh. Where are your teeth? You've messed up your teeth. I didn't know snakes ate slugs, but maybe they don't. Maybe you didn't know that. There's, here you go. Now you're giving me the, telling me to get out of here. Okay. I hope you feel better.